I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know.
Thank you.
discovered a light switch cord in the mute Bungalow closet.
Another old squad made of voracious. Said.
Thank you.
Raish saw it coming, though. I should get these back again. Here are the pouches. I found six.
Well, that's all of them. Not counting mine. Well, I guess I'll just have to wear all of them. It sounds sappy, I know, but... well, it's all I can think to do.
Nothing's easy with the Hiss. Is it rude to ask what's inside?
What's inside the pouches?
Too late now.
Now, the story's confidential, but, I guess I could tell you, being the director and all. So, the Bureau had heard rumors of a werewolf gathering upstate every full moon. Us being rookies, they sent us to confirm it was bullshit.
Hold on, is he about to tell me werewolves are real?
Turns out, there was an altered item that was creating violent gravitational anomalies during full moons. Oh man, we nearly bit it that night. Well, to remember the occasion, we all bought silver bullets to wear around our necks, just in case we ever ran into another werewolf.
So why did you leave the Rangers?
Thought I could do more good here. Somebody's got to protect the people who protect everybody else, right?
I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know. Stop by anytime.
I wish things had gone differently in ordinary for us. But wishing. Won't change things.
Ordinary.
Finding the projector will.
Coming together in this one case. A new object of power.
Is this what Dylan wanted me to see? It doesn't matter. We need to find that projector. We used to play there all the time. We used to... Me and Dylan. And other kids as well. I studied what happened in Ordinary here. That's the place to start looking.
Thank you.
candidates. Experiments. A way to rotate these tracks. Maybe there's a control panel. won't rotate. Something's blocking it.
listening to America Overnight, celebrating 29 years in the late in the shadows.
There is a curious correlation with the yet unknowable forces intruding upon our world.
Annual evaluation
of Dylan Fagan, formerly P6.
Recreate that too? Is that where they keep it?
You mentioned a poem last time we talked. By Thomas Paine?
Yes. Beyond the shadows of shadow form.
Landfill here in the middle of New York, and nobody saw a thing. Pretty, believable. We should check that lab.
Effective immediately. I'm setting up a new department. Dimensional research in the research sector. Transferring the slide projector there. That's where my focus will be now. The ordinary site remains as is. We'll be back to... I don't know when.
Darling took the projector to the research sector. He dedicated a whole area to it, so he knew it was important. Dimensional research. That's where we go next.
Thank you. some of us.